NCM Learning Center for performing better in government examination, industries and life.
I am Suresh. I will explain about this PLC model. This is the Siemens CPU 226 PLC. The specification of this PLC is 24 digital inputs and 16 digital outputs, 4 analog inputs, 3 analog output. The digital inputs are mentioned by I0.02, I2.7. The digital outputs are mentioned as Q0.02, Q1.7. So like that manner, the analog output input is mentioned as A plus and A minus and output. So in here we are using 12 push buttons and 12 target buttons. In real world, the sensors are connected in this module. This module, it is called as the I/O module. In the yellow tag representing about the particular address of the input as well as output. This one is for analog input and output. Let me will see the actual PLC in here. This is the PLC cabinet. Three boards are there. One is the input output modeling board, another one is the power supply board, and the main one is the CPU board. In here, the CPU 226 board is fixed, and this part is the analog input output handling part, and this one is the power supply for this all other boards, all other electrical components. And use the personal computer as the programming device. The personal computer itself has we installed the Step 7 Micro Win software. Every programming is called, named as the Project 1. Let we will see a simple program in next video. Thank you.